I explained to you why I stopped. Can you record this? They just stopped us for no reason. Cause my brother said, what are you looking for? He said, oh, you got weed in the car, you got this.
You know what? I didn't smell no weed, right?
I'm saying no,
I didn't smell no weed, right?
Because the weed is not
burning. So what is
this? Can't smell it.
What do you mean I can't smell it?
What are you, nuts? You can't smell it. You stop looking for no problem. You can't take nothing. Do what you gotta do, scratch it. And you put, record this shit.
Record this shit,
cause you just stopped us and pulled us out the car for no reason,
that's
bro.
Right. He didn't do that.
Is you stupid? Is you stupid? And you put your hands on my brother's scrap? Like, what's up with you, nigga?
It's
what's up with you, what? Nigga, put
your hands on my brother's scrap. I sued this nigga, bro.
You fucking nigga.
You don't even know
what you're touching. What you going? Yeah, why you going through my shit? You can't go in the car. I don't care.
No, you can't.
You got no problem with car. It's weed. It's marijuana. What you talking about? What you talking about?
That's what I'm saying.
So what? You touched my car without my will. I didn't give you permission to go in the car. Why you running in the car? Yes, you do need permission. You think I'm dumb?
Well, if you're saying that, you are dumb.
Are you dumb? You ignorant?
Then you are dumb.
No.
If you're saying that,
no, nigga.
I had to talk over.
No, you're pushing my brother, bro, for no reason.
Do not come near me again, all right?
Call your captain. Call your captain, man.
This is bullshit. This is not cool.
This is bullshit, man. For what? They're harassing me. Why are you arresting me? I didn't do nothing, bro. No, you can't arrest me for no reason. Just don't do that.
Don't grab me, bro.
Yo, look up Cop Watch Patrol Unit, you heard? Cop Watch Patrol Unit.
Yo, they just stopped us for no reason.
Look me up, Cop Watch Patrol Unit. Or Jose LaSalle, either one of them.
Yeah, we're gonna bring everything
back. I'm on all my shit right now.
Well, people, anti-crime is back. Look at the bullshit.
I will fuck you up, bro. I'm like that, bro.
This is the same anti-crime team that was in regular plain clothes. Now they're in uniform doing the same shit. There's a car park here. They run up on the car.
Okay, sir.
The man didn't give them probable cause, and now they're back to the same shit, so.
I know what's going on.
Well, you're happy to be back, ain't you? I said you're happy to be back, huh? From anti-crime now to regular uniform. You're the same anti-crime.
Officer, hello.
Sergeant, hello.
Some niggas from them.
Are you?
Look at this bullshit. Look at this bullshit.
Yeah, yeah, go ahead.
Right.
Look at this bullshit right here.
Yo, listen, we need somebody to drive this car back to the precinct.
Yeah, we're a driver.
Look at this.
Bob, Bob, what precinct you take
me? PSA 7.
Look at this.
Okay. Come on up.
Look at this shit. This is anti-crime again. As you see, they haven't gone nowhere. And they back. They back. The bullshit is back. And Cop Watch Patrol unit is here.
Alright. Right there, good.
Alright, brother, you can take it all the way. You're good.
What? What? Oh, this shit right here. Oh, this bullshit.